Martha, wedda ba follower bange bangamba nkupostinga ne nkugamba. Sijja kupostinga. Rensonge manayo. Teri mu nfuli towasika. Ate bibini biri ko bubini buri kungula. Bakazi banene nga mubana obusoro obutono. Bulikana ku mbagamba fetu inaga sola gali kama tamanga muwaka. Nange malaya ninayo ku bufuli fuli wadde te buri ku size ye. Mwanti ate busola kwenkana nga utezenka nankana. Kale Martha, you're so disgusting slut man. You're so cheap. Onsinga aiti, onsinga akabi na nkusinga obwongo. You know? Yo sazisaji, chichiche we mwesebi, zanti na kade waka. Any box means ombui de choko zesa nanga kasoro ka inkadenga baby. Wadena akafuri. Mbutemuli ba malayo. Fana yivino nyachi musimu yo. Mbua gwe. Vayo joli otunyo nyeruachi te wasika. Ndagirira oba wakolera we kubanga nze ngenda nene mwana mu mabbali eno ne bumera naye tolina akokooya tolina nfu olinga bebi olinga ugamba oli muwala wange Davina simato nalwala kibadda abawala muli balayisi bulikana ku nsiba ano senga abamalaya mbagamba muli balayisi kati Martha gwa tali malaya kyekya kweyambuza tolina kizimbe Kampala. Tolina kintu ky'amaanyi kiri mmanyago. Weyambudde yambudde weweebudde mu musajja yakusaba obusolo. Kati kw'okiraba akasolo akabini kali ku ngulu nze nina eddagala obubini ne budde abakazi abanene I'm so disappointed in you. Ekyenkulabyeko labika oli muyonjo towunya. Kyendabyeko naye oswadde. Oswadde kati jangu tugende twetunde. Tugende tutandika okwetunda e Dubai. Nze ngenda abawala. Bobo manyo liyo toi na mananga ya desire luzinda. Temuda mtu lagu wa umana mana. Ugwe Martha, otukubi ya kubio fena fena visina ni haka mana kakalu. Emana yombi mkwano. Fesi nunje emana yombi. Eno message bajikutu useko mkwano. Tulaze cheni na sina Photoshop. Elewe obyo gambi wa Big Eye page. Big Eye page mwe gamembu Photoshop. Bwoti obwe wakula. Gumanie kamana kakafu. Abakazi abanene muba n'obumanu bama nesimya tulengere mimo kimana mugugu abana mso disappointed mbwa mwe yenga tuvuddeke eyo mugamba mutsia kubanga oyo talina mugaso mana zawe jangu tugende tujitunde Dubai ne wenze wendi nja kupakira kubanga kati byonna bye bimu bonna basajja ajja etandika ojibaguza sempaka maraya bana mwe nange wentu nange wenkoyedde we obwa malaya ngenda bukola kingenda buwummulira ddala kubanga guno mwaka seetunze era jesa nyambye naye mmwe eyo gye ngenda nti ngenda ku trip saafunayo omuzungu eyanzijja mu bbala baliyita Skyba ku trading hotel eye Malaysia ye Kuala Lumpur muzungu tanunye mana siganye so mutwe gwe siguka seemu tankubye ebikonde simusibidde magulu. Tuwerumi. Iye nga tuwonyegonyeje. Nienda kola kawa fisika. Nga tuino kubira kubajeti. Mamalaya tuino kutaniko kubira kubajeti ya M7. Atufuge tusiluwa ire. Dalali tunakola. Chiyari mira kumtepe. Nange mbaga la nyone tubalewe wafita mkwata. Hainzo kumkwatida wana. Iye nga ndi mulu unji. Mood activated. Nenyere mukajuiso mwana masa. Banange bachala byonna tebigana muje tugende twetu ndeze manyi ba customer mbira none ba customer. Omove mu bufumbo tate musa muri ba malaya kati yo masa yazali bwa malaya. Munange omuri malaya tukutegedde vayo nga wenna vayo ngenda kola office. Eteka ngenda ditwala mu parliament. Njagala nchikire ba malaya bebe baba kwa bulaba bazini dogwere. Njagala mbaberere wombwa mwe musimi na mwe. Munambala kukachi. Njala nkunganye bamalaya kwanga mwena basile kwini muli bamalaya. Bisirani wani njaga late oba mugene musabu. Oba munaweko. Mweta gano yitingi. Oye mwine bisirani. Katine ngira masa. Eche sirani kati wasinga huya kuna mide. Binsiba mba gambe hivyo. Na hii kala kakamba nako kawunya. Ngatana kweba ambira. Na hiyo hibiza. Sanyi ya wanune mana hiyo. Bana iba malaya mwina, nenda kula ofisi mwangu weko, mtumundu iti. I want to address this matter it comes from my fellow prostitutes. This matter comes like I'm going to do my office in Kololo for prostitutes solo in Uganda. Prostitutes, see, you'll be with the grade 1, grade 2, grade 3. Like Martha, okay, you're in grade 2. I need your mobile number. Actually, they gave it to me already. I'm going to get some investors to fuck your canini without unfully. So you know that na smelling pussy, STDs, gonorrhea, Cambodia. I'm going to do hospital for you. I will treat you first before you enter my team. And I will go in parliament to put that matter on the table. So all of you, hope you understand very well. Prostitution must be in a law and constitution. We need to be on the budget. As me, the elect of prostitutes, I've come out to announce I'm doing office. I want parliament to understand that these prostitutes, they are suffering, and they fuck them for free. They are becoming cheap, like I use the condoms. So that's why I've decided to gather them. Most of them, they are smelling pussy, they have STDs, gonorrhea, Cambodia, HIV. Those are not diseases. Those are just sickness like a fever, malaria. So it's treatable. Something treatable, you'd still come in and you look beautiful and you'll get customers instead of you going putting your nudes on. So that's the special announcement. Prostitutes in Uganda, inbox me. I'm here to treat you, to get you customers. I seek manyoko mbwa mwe. Do you think I don't need those customers? Wele nebisina nebya mwe manyoko. Amaloko mwola mwa.